stand together. Hi there and good morning. Welcome back to another episode of the All Around Growth Podcast. My name is Rob Kaiser and I am your host. Today is Thursday, July 14th, 2022, and this is episode number 378 of a show that provides insight and tools to build the life and homestead of your dreams. The title of today's show is The Dream of Life. And rather than sit here and talk about what today's show is all about, I figured I would just share a brief 3-minute recording with you.
If you awaken from this illusion, and you understand that black implies white, self implies other, life implies death, or shall I say, death implies life, you can feel yourself not as a stranger in the world, not as something here on probation, not as something that has arrived here by fluke, but you can begin to feel your own existence as absolutely fundamental. I'm not trying to sell you on this idea in the sense of converting you to it. I want you to play with it. I want you to think of its possibilities. I'm not trying to prove it. I'm just putting it forward as a possibility of life to think about. So then, let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream. And that you could, for example, have the power within one night to dream 75 years of time, or any length of time you wanted to have. And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure you could conceive. And after several nights of 75 years of total pleasure each, you would say, well, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. And you would dig that and come out of that and say, wow, that was a close shave, wasn't it? Then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. And finally, you would dream where you are now. You would dream the dream of living the life that you are actually living today. That would be within the infinite multiplicity of choices you would have, of playing that you weren't God. Because the whole nature of the Godhead, according to this idea, is to play that he's not. So in this idea then, everybody is fundamentally the ultimate reality, not God in a politically kingly sense, but God in the sense of being the self, the deep down basic whatever there is. And you're all that, only you're pretending you're not.
And that, my friends, is Alan Watts, a recording titled The Dream of Life. It's actually a recording from the original audio sourced from something called The Nature of Consciousness. And today's episode is on spirituality. and I wasn't originally going to take the show in this direction today, but as I went through my morning routine, part of which now includes listening to Ogmandino, scroll one of the scroll mark, or the scroll marked one from The Greatest Salesman in the World. And that's an audio recording that I've linked to in the show notes. And I put this on, I play it through my computer, and I play it on YouTube. And since it's a shorter video, unlike The Strangest Secret, which I should probably link to as well. While I'm doing that, let me pull this up real quick and make a note to myself. The Strangest Secret. Very good. While I was listening to that, another video came up, and it was a random Alan Watts video. And for those of you who don't know who Alan Watts is, I'll go ahead and share a brief snippet from Wikipedia. Alan Wilson Watts, who lived from January 6th, 1915 to November 16th, 1973, was an English writer, speaker, and self-styled, quote, philosophical entertainer, known for interpreting and popularizing Japanese, Chinese, and Indian traditions of Buddhist, Taoist, and Hindu philosophy for a Western audience. Born in Chislehurst, England, he moved to the United States in 1938 and began Zen training in New York. Again, that's from Wikipedia, and I've linked to where this recording came from, this Dream of Life recording on YouTube. First of all, I've linked to that in the show notes. I've also linked to The Nature of Consciousness from alanwatts.org. And that's, you know, being based on a myth that we are made, that we are parts, that we are things, our consciousness has been influenced so that each one of us does not feel that. Now, if you find these esoteric things interesting, I would encourage you to read more of Alan Watts. Undoubtedly, over the years, you have come across something from Alan Watts. Maybe it sounded cool. Maybe you didn't know what it was. Well, if that's the case, then today there's a reason. And you're going to find out what that reason is by watching that video again, The Dream of Life, and looking into what Alan Watts is all about and who he is. Also, check out the show notes for The Greatest Salesman in the World, scrolls marked 1 through 10. Quite frankly, there's a link to them all. And a link to The Strangest Secret. In none of these things, none of these links are inherently spiritual, yet they are all incredibly spiritual. They all have common ground within them. And I would encourage you to check all of them out if you haven't already, especially those of you who listen to the show regularly. You are probably aware of certainly The Greatest Secret. I've done episodes on that before. But I'm fairly certain I've touched on The Dream of Life, possibly even shared it in a manner similar to this. But today, this seemed like the right thing to do. This seemed like the right direction to take the show. I firmly believe that spirituality is a very important part of our lives. And that's a big part of this show. You know, again, we've got the seven important and the key areas in our life that we focus on. Financial, physical, personal development, family, spiritual, social, and career. We try to excel and optimize each of those areas so that we can live a whole, balanced life. I know that oftentimes I talk about my own spiritual journey and where I'm at currently. And sometimes that's off-putting. Not everyone wants to hear about my path towards the church, within the church. Not everyone wants to hear about my relationship with God. You see, this is all part of it at the same time. It's just a different take on it. These aspects came into my life at different periods of my life. And I've chosen to focus on these today instead of that. And hopefully that's a good take on things and an interesting way to mix things up. So with that, I'm going to get to wrapping this up, guys. I've got a side gig lined up today. I am not working with the Kraut guy, but I am working with a local landscape company again, doing some light equipment operation on a tractor. So I get to brush hog a couple adjacent properties, and I've got to get going and walk the dog and hit the road. And hopefully you enjoyed today's show. And if you did, check out the show notes for discussion links on everything we discussed, along with the goal setting guide, which again, I've received so much out of that. That's provided a lot of structure to this show. And I'm going to keep pushing that, because those seven key areas that help us live a balanced life, help us live a life of all-around growth, help us live help us live in a manner that allows us to build and create the life and homestead of our dreams. So with that, this is Rob Kaiser, and thank you. Oh, before I jump off real quick, with that said, we're into this seven key areas of shows, and today was spiritual. Tomorrow is going to be social. So yeah, stay tuned for that. And tomorrow's Friday, so Monday we will be talking about career. So guys, that's it for today. Thanks so much. Again, Rob Kaiser, thank you.